Yeah, you know, we don't see a lot of white Christmases in this part of the country, obviously, but we do see them. They do certainly occur, and I wouldn't say on a regular basis, but well, let's take a look at it here. I went back through all of our records here, and I had to go through a lot of records: Eureka Springs, Bentonville, Rogers, Fayetteville, both Drake Field and the expansion station they have in Fayetteville as well. I went through a lot of data here to find these records, and there's still a lot of missing data. So this isn't all of it. There's missing data through the 40s and 50s and 30s. So we don't know exactly how many white Christmases we've had, but I went back to 1910, and this is what I was able to find from a number of different places in Northwest Arkansas. So not just for one city, but for all of Northwest Arkansas in general. 2009, we saw snow. Of course, many of you remember the big storm, Christmas Eve 2002. Saw 6 to 8, 9, even 10 inches of snow across the area in Northwest Arkansas from that one, and some good snow in 2009 too. But you can see that we've had, you know, several of these white Christmases of at least 1 inch or more. We've had plenty of Christmases where you've seen a little bit of snow, maybe some snow flurries or a dusting of snow on Christmas. So this doesn't include those. This is just the 1 inch or more. So about 13 in the last 100 years in Northwest Arkansas, which would mean about 13% chance of seeing a white Christmas in Northwest Arkansas. In the River Valley, the data was harder to come by. In Fort Smith, snowfall data only goes back to 1945. There's a lot of gaps in there too at the Fort Smith station as well, unfortunately. I looked at Sallisaw too, so this includes some Sallisaw data. So in general, about once every 10 years in the River Valley, we'll see snow on Christmas of at least 1 inch or more. But that doesn't include, again, if you have maybe some snow flurries, that kind of thing, that can happen a little bit more often, but on average about a 10% chance of having a white Christmas in the River Valley. So about 13% Northwest Arkansas, 10% in the River Valley. So it is possible. We'll wait and see about what happens. Obviously, the first half of December is looking pretty warm, but the second half, we'll see, maybe could get a little bit colder and a little bit more chance of snow for us. And my fingers are crossed, certainly. All right, if you have any questions for me, you can send them into my email, dbybee@hearst, my Facebook or my Twitter. We'll be answering a question each week.